came here the first time with bikes to come and ride it. We found a path down the mountain, very steep little walking path, not really suitable for a big event to take sort of 700 riders down. But they gave us permission to work on it and to improve it, but we kind of had to stick to the original line of the path that was there. So this pass has got 32 switchbacks, and it's a bit of a technique that you have to learn to get down safely. And if you know how to do it, it's lots of fun. And the locals still use the path, and it's improved for them. The gradients are a bit less aggressive, so when they walk up, they're not so out of breath. And they come up with horses, and some of the cattle come up here. So it sees a fair bit of traffic throughout the year, which actually helps keep it open most of the year. So now that it's built, we come back once a year and just clean up and fix up things that have gotten damaged, and it's ready to ride just before joBerg2c every year.
Okay, that should be good. Okay.